Sendai Highland is known for its drag strip and race circuit, but behind the pits they also have a dedicated drift track. Several of the major drift clubs from northern Japan were there in force for a regional event, with a lot of professional looking cars in the mix. The track was run in clockwise and anti-clockwise directions to make the most of the limited number of turns. A number of female entrants at this particular meet were competing on a level footing with the guys. The driver of this S14 would put most Australian drifters to shame, so we just had to talk to her. Her car is a very typical Japanese drift machine, with a light tuned engine and partly stripped interior. Don't be fooled by her shy manner. Behind the wheel, it's a different story. wasn't happy when they stopped the session after only three laps. Wearing a helmet really messes with your hair. At least she can put on her high heels before getting out of the car. Marriage proposals can be directed to www.hpi.com.au.